Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Parsa from GR Tutorial. Today we are going to talk about what's the difference between the Windows Pro Edition and Windows Enterprise Edition. So if you're ready, let's go. Today we are going to talk about what's the difference between Windows 10 Pro Edition and Windows Enterprise Edition. We are going to talk about the 7 difference between these two versions, such as app virtualization, UE virtualization, direct access, Windows to go, app locker, branch cache, and start screen control. If you don't know what's your Windows version, you can right click on this PC and then go to the properties. It opens a window that you can see the config of your computer, such as the Windows version and etc. The first option is app virtualization. App virtualization helps us to make a special space for our members for using apps and options, so we can get a result that Windows Pro version is for small factories and the Windows Enterprise for the big factories. Next option is UE virtualization. UE virtualization helps us to copy any setting for our Windows. The third one is direct access. This option in the past was just for some special Windows, but nowadays in the Windows 7 and after that, we have this option in Enterprise and Ultimate versions of Windows. The next option is Windows to go. Windows to go helps us to save the Windows file to use. That's fantastic. Next option is App Locker. App Locker helps to set the accessibility of the member for some of the apps. The next option is Branch Cache. Branch Cache helps to sending a data. For example, we have a main system for our factories and we have a small system in our factories, and we want to send some data from main one to small one many times, for example, a couple of a time. So this option can help us so well. And the last option is start screen roll. Start screen roll, just like that. It helps us to have an online class, seminars, or something like that in any places. This option is so good for universities, and Microsoft make an education version for that. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like this video, please like it and subscribe our channel. See you later.